The warm spring has caused a few of the fruit and vegetable crops to ripen early. New at 6, 12 News' Lyra O'Brien shows us which items you can grab out of the fields right now.
After a short time of picking in this Mequon strawberry field, 5-year-old Tim Gurak knows what to look for.
Make sure they're not mushy, and then I like pinch them off, which sometimes they don't go right away.
Coming to Barthel's Fruit Farm on opening day is a yearly tradition for this family, and they're hoping to bring home as many berries as they did last year.
81 pounds last year in one day. So.
And this year, what are you hoping to get?
Probably about the same. We put them in the freezer. There's 7 of the kids, so it lasts us through the year that way.
And the family is able to collect the fruit about 10 days earlier than last year.
We had a very warm April weather, and it just pushed and advanced the maturity of the strawberries.
To make sure the crop is a healthy one, not only in the fields, but also in your homes, Barthel says they limit the pesticides used on their produce.
We use integrated pest management, so we only have to spray if we have to spray anything. The last time these fields were sprayed, we used organic materials.
They're organic, so that's what we liked most about it. And it's a great day to do it, and we'll definitely be out to pick some more fruits.
And by doing the work yourself, you can save some money. Barthel says the berries here will cost you about $1.40 a pound, which is less than you'll pay in most grocery stores. However, for this group, they say the money doesn't matter. It's more about taste.
That's so good.
And they'll be available for picking for the next 4 weeks. In Mequon, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
So cute. Well, the warm spring temperatures also help sugar snap peas to grow more quickly. They'll be ready to harvest this weekend, which is more than a week ahead of schedule.